In order to use a DualShock 3 on your Xbox 360 console, you will first need to authorize your device using a compatible wired controller. After your device has been authorized, you can unplug your controller and plug in your Bluetooth adapter. If you do not have a Bluetooth adapter, I would recommend visiting shop.controllermax.com and purchasing the Asus BT400. Now you will just need to power on the DS3, and it will pair with your CronusMAX Plus for use with your console.